I've conducted nearly 1,000 tech company interviews, and I've seen thousands upon thousands of resumes. The reality is that the vast majority of them are shockingly bad. The biggest reason is that the resume doesn't complement or match the job descriptions. But here's the good news. I'm partnering with Adobe Acrobat as a proud Acrobat ambassador to show you how you can create a resume that stands out from the pile and actually gets noticed. Acrobat Studio is an AI-powered productivity and creativity hub that combines Acrobat Pro, which includes all of Acrobat Premium tools, AI Assistant, and Adobe Express Premium. Let me show you exactly how I use these AI-powered tools to make outstanding resumes and cover letters quickly, so you can use that extra time to prepare for your interviews and land your dream job at a high level. There are three steps to optimizing your resume, but first and foremost, a reminder that you must genuinely possess the skills listed on your resume. Now, the first step in optimizing is research. What are companies looking for in candidates? A lot of the time, we're thinking about how to paint ourselves in the best light, but we forget that companies are looking for very specific things. Once you understand that, you can move on to step two, which is to analyze your existing resume against that research. How can you customize your resume to speak to things that companies are looking for? And finally, step three is to personalize. You want to quickly create beautiful documents that demonstrate to potential employers that you've actually done the research and that you're a good fit for the company. Let's dive into how we can do all three with Acrobat Studio. The number one rule for research is to stay organized, and you can do just that with PDF spaces. When you create a new PDF space, this is what you'll see. You can upload up to 100 files, PDFs, Word docs, slide decks, spreadsheets, and even copy text or live links. This means that you can track every version of your resume and all of your research in one AI-powered conversational hub. I'm going to upload my resume and give it the job descriptions of 5 jobs that I'm pursuing. Just upload like I did, or drag and drop your files here, or pull them in from cloud storage like Google Drive, Dropbox, or Adobe Cloud. Now this PDF space just became your personal conversational knowledge hub. By the way, Adobe takes your privacy seriously, unlike other AI tools. Adobe Acrobat AI Assistant keeps everything secure within Adobe's trusted ecosystem. Your data never trains external models, and you maintain complete control. Once your files are uploaded, AI Assistant automatically generates a set of smart insight cards right here at the top, summarizing key points across your documents. Honestly, I love this feature because it gives me a head start without the need to type in a prompt, whether it's a search bar or an AI query. Sometimes you just don't know where to start, and PDF Spaces really gives you smart, pre-generated goals tailored to your materials. In addition to the insight cards, you can even chat directly with your content using a pre-built AI assistant like an analyst, entertainer, or instructor. Compare files or dig deeper on a topic, and every response includes a citation so you know exactly where the information came from. You can save any response as a note and come back to it later in your PDF space. Let's build our own AI assistant, Recruiter, designed to staff an open position. You can even define your AI assistant's role, tone, and focus, and it'll shape responses to match. You're a recruiter designed to staff an open position. Review the qualifications, skills, and experience required for the role. Identify the key attributes of an ideal candidate. Suggest strategies for sourcing and attracting qualified applicants. Provide a brief outline of an effective interview process tailored for this position. Ensure your response is professional, concise, and actionable. Now that we're organized, let's move on to step two, which is to analyze. I'll do that by chatting more with our customized AI assistant, Recruiter. Analyze these job descriptions against my resume and tell me how I can improve it. This is awesome. It's gone through each of the job descriptions and done an analysis and cross-referenced it against the resume. Below is a detailed analysis and actionable recommendations. Alignment with job descriptions, gaps, recommendations for improvement, professional experience section, achievements and certifications, professional summary strategies for sourcing and attracting opportunities. This is super impressive. Finally, we can move to the final step, personalize. I'd like to apply to the company's job opening. Give me suggestions on how I can optimize my resume for this position. We can copy these suggestions and paste these outputs and refine further with Edit PDF. What used to take hours of manual editing and formatting now takes minutes with the new Acrobat Studio workflow. Now lastly, let's make a quick cover letter. Help me write a cover letter for this position. Next, we'll just click copy and return to Studio Home. Go to the Create from Template section and click View All Templates. Then, when Express opens up, go to the search bar and type in cover letter. Select one and then paste this cover letter output and stylize. Acrobat Studio isn't just a smarter way to work with documents. It's a smarter way to work, period. This workflow is super effective for resumes and staying organized with your job search. But if your work involves research, writing, planning, or creating content, try Acrobat Studio. I've linked it below in the description. It's fast, it's smart, and it actually helps you get things done all in one place. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.